to be or not to be? That's the question. I'm a woman. You couldn't tell if you were to see me, because I don't have the body of a woman. Years ago, when a nurse said, "It's a boy," my fate was sealed. Because then, she didn't have the means to know that it wasn't a boy. But today, I know. I'm a woman.
A transsexual is a person who is born with one gender. Physically, he is born either as a man or as a woman. But he invariably feels that he is given the wrong body. There is a female soul locked into the male body, or it could be other way around. It could be a woman who may feel that I have been given the wrong body of a woman, I should have been a man.
A few memories keep coming back to me all the time. Like the day when I played a tiny role of a girl in the school play. Something which is so difficult to do now. I still remember, even when I was back from school that day, I just wouldn't get out of the skirt. I kept dancing all around the neighborhood. It was a happy day. A really happy day.
This particular condition is there in our textbooks as a sexual disorder, as a gender identity disorder.
But there is a large group in the world of people who are medical people, scientists, who feel that this absolutely cannot be regarded as an abnormality. This is a minority that exists in human beings.
I like walking down the road sometimes. People making queer faces, laughter, intrigue, interest. All that aside, there are so many faces who somewhere strike a chord with me.
मैंने बहुत स्ट्रगल उठाए हैं, बहुत सी तकलीफें देखी हैं, अच्छे बुरे वक्त को देखा है, फिर क्या है, now it's normal, God gave, अच्छे से हैं अभी, now we are happy with this life.
घर वाले कभी सपोर्ट नहीं करते क्योंकि उनकी भी इज्जत होती है और इसके लिए हम लोग खुद हमारे बिरादरी में चले गए और उधर हमको हमारी इज्जत मिलती है.
When I passed fourth standard, I went and met Ashok Rao Kavi, and I just said, there is something very abnormal with me. I only like men. I like big men, I like their crotches, and that was the time, you know. Like, I told something is abnormal with me. That time Ashok Rao Kavi said, no, you're very normal, my child. The whole world is abnormal around you. And there the confidence built up.
हम क्या कर सकते हैं समाज के जाके दिल में उतर के घर तो नहीं बना सकते अगर उनके दिल में कहीं ऐसा है कि नहीं they are ugly people, they are cheap people, they are like this people, they are uneducated, they are not have sense to talk, then what to do?
अभी तो थोड़ा मतलब मैं इस लाइन में आके थोड़ा कमाई सब करी तो अभी मेरा थोड़ा अच्छा मैं जी सकती हूँ ऐसा कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं इतना मुझे
The percentage of transsexuals is maximum in Hijra community. And where a man who feels like a woman, but he has not undergone any sex change operation because he is poor, but then he would dress up like a woman. He would behave like a woman, but his body has developed like a man. So that's where a typical Hijra that we see on roads is like. He has all masculine features, but he's wearing a sari.
Those big, big definitions of sexuality written by people who were not part of those community is such strange.
लड़की जैसा ही दिल है मेरा तो ये सपना तो रहेगा मैं शादी करूँ बच्चे होए मेरा भी एक घर होए लेकिन ये सक्सेसफुल नहीं हो सकता है ना, इसलिए कोशिश करना पड़ता है. कर रही हूँ, होएगा तो मेरा नसीब.
I want a separate identification because I have my separate sexuality. I have my own independence as a person separately.
The question is not whether to be or not to be. The question is how you decide to be, how you choose to live your life.
Whether you accept it or you don't, there is our community, the only sexual minority which is visible. We are striving with so much of stigma and discrimination, but still we are there, na?
समाज हमारे को क्या इम्पोर्टेंस देता है ये तो हमें पता नहीं है, लेकिन जब इफ पीपल हेट अस देन वी वोंट इंटरेस्टेड इन पीपल, इफ पीपल लव अस वी लव देम टू.
Just like cherry cola, C-O-L-A cola. She walked up to me and she asked me to dance.
मैं बचपन से खुद को औरत ही समझ रही थी, लेकिन जब जैसे जैसे बड़ी होती गई तब मुझे लगा कि नहीं, औरत अंदर से होना काफी नहीं है, बाहर से औरत होना भी उतना ही जरूरी है.
I discovered I was in the wrong body when I was about 6-7. I always wanted to be a boy. I was playing more with guns. I've never played with dolls. I was always hanging around with my guy cousins, not my female cousins. That's when I discovered that there was something wrong with me.
मुझे दाढ़ी आना शुरू हो गया था, आवाज बदलना थोड़ा शुरू हो गया था, थोड़ा मैचोनेस मेरे में आ गया था. तो लड़कियों को भी कहीं ना कहीं लगने का कि गौरी हमसे कुछ अलग है, और मुझे भी लगने का मैं भी इनसे कुछ अलग हूँ क्योंकि इनकी तरह मेरी छाती नहीं है.
There were pressures for me to get married, right? I got married and then it didn't work out, so I got divorced.
I may have able to help out homosexuals, lesbians, in kind of, you know, accepting heterosexualism. But I have not been able to help out a transsexual into becoming a heterosexual. There are times when a male who becomes a female, he is under the impression that he will become pregnant. He will be able to bear a child, which is not so.
एक बार मैंने उसे बोला कि हम लोग शादी करेंगे, हम लोग ये करेंगे, और उसने मुझे बोल दिया कि गौरी मैं तेरे से शादी नहीं कर सकता क्योंकि तू लड़का है और तुझे बच्चा नहीं हो सकता है. वो बात मेरे दिल में इतनी लग गई, मैं बोला कि हाँ मैं लड़का हूँ लेकिन मैं अंदर औरत हूँ. बोला अंदर की औरत को कोई देखेगा नहीं गौरी.
द ट्रॉमा इंक्रीज्ड एज आई वाज ग्रोइंग अप. द ट्रॉमा इन फैक्ट वाज वेरी बैड बिटवीन 30 एंड 40. इट वाज at that time that I said no, I have to do something about it.
Every day when they wake up with a horrible feeling ke why am I in this particular body.